Given her long-running history in blockbuster movies, Bollywood diva Katrina Kaif has come a long way since she debuted with Boom. She's given a lot of box office hits, including Welcome, Bang Bang, Namaste London, to name a few. Bollywood's Barbie doll could have given more. Sadly, there are some films which were rejected. Shah Rukh Khan and Deepika Padukone starrer Chennai Express got cash registers jingling and the actress's career reached new heights with this one. We bet you didn't know that Katrina Kaif was the first choice for Meena Ma. That's right, Salman's ex-girlfriend turned down the project citing accent and language issues. Eeks. Ranveer Singh, Deepika Padukone and Priyanka Chopra starrer Bajirao Mastani has been in the news ever since the project was announced. While a lot of actresses would love to be a part of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's magnum opus, Kat turned down the offer citing Ranveer Singh was too junior to romance her. Hey Ranveer, are you listening? We all know Priyanka Chopra starred in Arjun Kapoor and Ranveer Singh's Gunde, right? Well, post the film's release, we heard that Katrina Kaif was first offered the role. It was because of date issues, the Ek Tha Tiger actress turned down the offer. Do you think this was the real reason behind her rejection spree? Let us know. Did you know Deepika Padukone was not the first choice for Ranbir Kapoor starrer Ye Jawani Hai Deewani? Well, reports suggested that the British beauty was once offered the role opposite her boo, but she disapproved it and the role landed on Dippy Baby's lap. Who cares? She's now one of the most bankable actresses, Anna Cat? Imagine a Sanjay Leela Bhansali film with Ranveer Singh and Katrina Kaif. Goliyon Ki Ras Leela, Ram Leela was first offered to Katrina but she rejected. The script passed through her hands before she rejected for unknown reasons. Someone please sign up Kat for some test as she's allergic to 100 crore blockbusters. Wink wink.